YouTube, welcome back for another video. I got the request like a few minutes ago it was not a request exactly, it was a question. What is my staple moisturizer, or what is the moisturizer I would advise? I already have a video on my moisturizers, but it was completely okay for me to do another video, like an updated moisturizers video. So, the request is by phone Peggy. How do you say the double G? Snoop Doggy Dog. Okay, phone Peggy. That was my reference. thank you so much for this request. My staple moisturizer will always be organic hair stimulator, olive oil hair lotion. Incredibly rich, and to me it is incredibly rich indeed. I like this stuff, it works great for my hair. My hair is the kind of hair that needs moisture, 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 protein. Moisture, 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 protein. You know, that kind of hair. This is my hair. I'm not talking for anybody else's, you know. In the beginning, I was using this formula. This is the cream, and it is also by Organic Hair Stimulator. It is extra rich for dry, thirsty hair, and this is incredibly rich hair lotion. The formulation, the ingredients are pretty much the same. If you want to have more infos on my Organic Hair Stimulator products, I got a video on that, so check it out in the, you know, list of my video stuff. Now, it's been a little bit more than 1 year since I'm in this hair journey, and I ended up testing a lot of stuff. Some of them I love, I still use, and some of them I don't. This one is the one I always go back to. Whenever I want to baggy my ends, I go back to this one. Whenever I want a boost of moisture, I go back to this one. Always. I don't use this design just because, you know, I don't like to put my finger in there. So I usually use a comb. But I prefer the smell of this one. It makes me go back to the first days where I was moisturizing my hair. I like it. I like it. I will end up the jar and then over. I will not repurchase this one, but I will repurchase it. The formula is the same. I have this one, the carrot oil moisturizer. It says strengthens weak damaged hair. I don't use it. I bought it. I tried it for 2 weeks, I think, and I don't use it that much. Every now and then when I want a light moisturizing feeling, I use it. But seriously, it would be like in the last of my moisturizers. This one is formulated for fine hair, and this one would be for thicker hair. Now, I use this one, my hair is fine, but I use this one because it works better than this one. As simple as that. A little bit before that, I was watching Sunshine's videos, and I saw her using the Wave Nouveau. This is the moisturizing finishing lotion, and I always have that. I also have a video on this one, so please check it out. You know, don't ask me questions about this product because I have got a video part 1 and 2, you know, on the time I have been using it and testing it, a whole conclusion and stuff. So please go and check the video, okay? Thank you. But I like it. This one is a protein moisturizer. I stopped using it because it was like, when I was using it a whole week, 2 weeks long, it was making my hair dry at the end. My hair was breaking. Not shedding, but breaking. with this one. So when I want to use it, I alternate this and this and this and this, and it is okay. Sunshine used it all the time, and it is perfect for my hair. My hair does not like a lot of protein, so this is why I need a moisturizer, and I can alternate with this Wave Nouveau Moisturizing Finishing Lotion. Quenches dry, thirsty hair, provides long-lasting softness and shine. It is excellent for permanent, waved, and natural hair. I kind of like it because it is extremely light when you use it on your hair. This one is thicker, you know, and have got at least a greasier feeling than this one. This is light, and then when it's on your hair, you just let it air dry and it is perfect. You don't feel it. You feel this one. You don't feel this one, you feel this one. That's my daughter and her father. Lately I have been testing those two products. This is the Herbal Essence long-term relationship. I have a video coming, like the review on all of my Herbal Essences products, so stay tuned. This is the Leave-In Split-In Protector for long hair. I love it. Every time I wash my hair now, I use it for as a leave-in. This one is great, light, moisturizes. You don't even feel it, like when you're applying it and then after your hair is dry, you don't feel it. So this one would be perfect. But to my opinion, if I was to make a choice, like, you know those stupid questions people ask you, what would you take on a desert island? Why would I go on a desert island? What for? Okay, just rambling. But if I was to choose between those two products, I think I would go for this one, because you can use it as a leave-in and as a moisturizer. I personally use it as a moisturizer before bed. I part my hair in two sections, I moisturize, and then I seal. Very important, whenever it comes to moisturizing your hair, people, use an oil to seal, to lock the moisture in. Hair is composed of shaft, you know, like this. You put the moisturizer, it gets inside, and then you put the oil and it coats, it closes your hair shaft so that the moisturizer is inside the hair shaft, okay? Was this clear? Lily, qu'est-ce qu'il y a? Qu'est-ce qu'il y a? She's in the bathroom and she's deep conditioning. And I'm doing a video. Yeah, so these are the moisturizer I use. Like, I rotate between those ones. Oh, and I forgot. When it comes to winter time, shea butter. I do wiped shea butter. I have a video on this, so please check it out. I wipe my own shea butter with the same recipe always. I just, you know, alternate the essential oils I put in there. But it is just great. I use this for everything. My feet, my hands, my lips. Every night before bed, my lips, my body, my daughter's hair. You can use it for everything. Now, please don't ask me how much this is, because this is sent by my parents that are still living in Africa. I don't know how much all of this costs. I don't know. I haven't been asking them when it will be over, like by the end of... Nah, this will go up until maybe February or May 2010. So when this will be over, I will just ask them and they will send me another one. So I don't know the price. I'm extremely sorry for that, but I don't know it. Shea butter to me is a perfect moisturizer for winter because it strengthens your hair and it also moisturizes deeply, like it gets deep inside your hair. This works for me. It might not work for you. I'm sorry. So I have got to go and rinse my daughter's hair. So people, if you have got any questions about the moisturizers that I haven't been answering in the videos that I already done, you can comment here, okay? So thank you so much. Bye bye. I see you whenever I see you.